once you guys start to find out about the law of attraction, you start to find out about meditation, your life will never be the same. This is the greatest thing that has ever happened to me. And my old self, like 2 years ago, I would never have thought that the things in my life right now would be possible. Back then, I would never have thought that I would be living with this brain. I changed my brain. You can change your DNA just by meditating. You can literally change your DNA. Check out Joe Dispenza on meditation and all these things about gratitude, love, and abundance. Check out Joe Dispenza. He's amazing. But I'm going to be talking about the law of attraction in this video. So I have written down 6 different things about the law of attraction. These are 6 ways that you can attract literally anything that you desire. Now, these things probably won't come very quickly, but it takes time. But eventually you're going to start to see results, and that's going to motivate you to keep going further and further. So what I have to say is that keep going. Never give up on this journey. It may be difficult at times, but it's a journey, and you realize that there is no destination. It's just about the journey. It's about enjoying the journey. So the first way to attract anything that you want into your life is to realize that you attract what you are a vibrational match to, not what you want. So in this world, a lot of people want things. They want a new car. They want a new house. They want a new Louis Vuitton wallet. They want the new Yeezys, right? They want everything material. They're desiring all these things. In their mind, they're thinking that they don't have it, because they're thinking of how can I try to get this thing that confirms in their mind that you don't have this thing, it's outside of you. And when you understand that you attract what you are vibrating at, your vibrational frequency of your body and your mind is like a magnet. Like if you're vibrating at a certain frequency, you're gonna attract things through this realm. You're gonna attract things that vibrate at your level. So this is exactly why if you're a negative person, all you're gonna get in return is hate. People are gonna be negative to you. And it's exactly why if you're a very loving person, you're a very kind person to everybody, people are gonna be kind back to you, because you're attracting that vibration, because you're at that vibration. So this is really amazing. It's also why if you ever been stung by a bee, when you fear the bee buzzing around you, when you have fear, it senses that. And a lot of times animals can sense these things. And animals, insects, they can sense energy more readily than us humans right now. So if you have fear, you're going to get stung. You're going to attract that. But if you don't fear it, it's just going to go away. So you do not attract what you want. You attract what you are. So start to be positive. Start to embody positive energy into your life. Embody that energy. Don't wish that you had these things. Don't believe that they're outside of you. Just embody this energy. So you can do this with your thoughts, which is very powerful. Think positive. Think that you already have these things. Embody it. Feel it and think it. Number 2, how to attract anything that you want. Number 2 is to let go. Now, this is my favorite mantra / phrase ever. This is my favorite one. And just repeat in your head, let go, let go, let go. Let go of 2 things. Let go of negative thoughts in your brain. Stop attaching to them. That's letting go of that. And also let go of tension in your body. There's your mind, and there's your body, and there's your soul. Your soul is awareness of this. Your thoughts. You're making space for positive thoughts. When you let go of negativity and tense energy, anxiety, you just say, I'm going to let go of this right now. I'm going to let go of this negative energy. When you say that in your brain, you are allowing positive energy to flow in. So that is number two, let go. Actually, one more thing. A great way to let go is to take a nice deep breath. Just take a nice deep breath from the base of your spine. Nice deep breath. And this will automatically breathe with the intention of letting go. And then this will automatically release that tension in your body. So identify these negative thoughts, let go of those. Identify tension anywhere in the body. Usually it's in the shoulders. You know, you're tense in your shoulders. Or for me, a lot, I noticed that my solar plexus area, I have a lot of tension in that area, and I try to let go of that. So let go of that and let go of all this tension. And you're going to notice that you're going to feel amazing. You're going to feel so free. It's going to be so liberating. So that is number two, let go. All right, number three, third way to attract anything you want is to meditate. I've said this a lot in the past, but meditation is so important because of one main reason. Meditation allows you to identify and see thoughts in your brain. That's what meditation is. It's self-awareness. I think it literally translates to self-knowing or something like that. So know thyself. When you meditate, you're just becoming aware of the thoughts in your brain. And this is so powerful. This is so powerful because when you are aware of the thoughts in your brain, have the power to choose what thoughts stay there and what thoughts to let go of. So when you really meditate, you're going to start to see this negative energy, these negative thoughts that are attacking your brain. You're going to see that, and you're going to, and the powerful thing about seeing your enemy and identifying is that you know that it's there, and then you can defeat it. When you know your enemy, you can defeat it. So the enemy here is these negative thoughts and this negative energy. So when you identify that, you're good. You can let go of it. You can beat it. And you can let love come in. You can let positivity come in. So that's number three. Meditate every single day. What I do is about an hour a day of raw meditation, just sitting with myself, focusing on my thoughts. And I'm going to make more videos about this, but that's it for now. Number four is to surround yourself with the right people. So as you guys probably know, you become like the five people that you are around the most. So you're literally going to become the people that you're around. So if you're around negative people, you're going to get their energy. I said law of attraction, you're going to get their energy, and you're going to start acting like a negative person, you're going to start thinking like a negative person, and that's what's important. You're going to start thinking like them. These thoughts are going to be attached to you, because when you're around people that are negative, that you don't resonate with, you're going to have to try to, your brain's automatically going to be like, how can I please this person? How can I act like I'm worthy in front of them? So your brain's automatically gonna go down to their level to interact with them. So that is why you must surround yourself with the right people. Number five, I've said this before, but eat to live. Eat the right foods and you will start to attract things into your life that you want. Support recently. We're almost at 1,000 subscribers.